Voltron, game number 15 for Mission Destroy Plus, our Famicom series. Let's do it. I can skip most of the game just by doing nothing, but it's the times when I have to do something that it gets hard. Yeah, this beginning part's pretty long. I have all my notes of when I have to actually start paying attention in this game. There's going to be a blue missile that shoots up, and then I actually have to start doing stuff. Wait a little bit. Hello. Hello. We can still go fast here. Jump to the side. Avoid these guys. Same thing. One, two, three. Fun. What's up, K-Rider? Maximum cheese is right. That is for sure. Is that the first C or the second C? I don't remember. It's definitely the first. Alright, because that's when the fuel starts beeping. Alright, so very shortly after this C ends, the entrance appears. I can get some extra lives here. If I get all the animals. Oh, I didn't get that animal. Alright, now we're going to slow down. because the koala! Oh! That dude appeared. That was annoying. Let's try and get the fish, though. There's another koala and another bird thing, so it's all good. Let's try not to shoot the bird. There we go. What? You gotta wait for two of those pinwheels to go by. Although sometimes it's just one. Sometimes the entrance is just, like, right. It just appears right away. Luckily that didn't happen. Because then we would have died. This could be a little bit tricky. Oh, oh, oh. You gotta be joking me. I'm not even sure they tried with this game, to be honest. Excuse me. Same deal with the pinwheels, except with those little green circles. Alright, hopefully we get the good spawn. It's 2C. Okay, I think that works. I think that's okay. I guess not. Got an early spawn of the entrance, unfortunately. That sometimes happens. The levels sometimes load far earlier than they should, which makes for really weird, I don't know, strategy. I don't know if it's a glitch or what, or why it happens, but it does happen. Let's go up there and not mess up. This part can be tricky. What a load of garbage. That's the only hard part in the game, and it's so inconsistent and bad. Well, it's consistently bad, but it's bad that it's inconsistent, is what I mean to say. You gotta be joking me, man. This game really annoys me. It's such a forgettable game, too. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Don? Did I kill that thing? I did kill one of them. Maybe I need to shoot him in order. Oh, what am I doing? Let's restart the game. Alright, time to skip the whole game by doing nothing. I'm gonna guess I have to skip those guys in order. Or just not skip those guys. shoot those balls in order. Because that's how it happened last time. I got two of them down. And they just kind of happened randomly. Or so I thought. It happened. That happens randomly. Where even am I? Oh, am I inside? Oh wow, I just effectively warped. That's interesting. That's okay. I was gonna lose a life anyway, actually. Went a little bit too far down. That's not cool. You gotta be joking me, man. That's the worst place to have that start happening. Now I'm gonna start playing like an idiot. It doesn't work either. This game doesn't work. I hate this game. Why did I agree to play this game? Oh, so boring. I want to play a game where I actually use stuff. Thank you. What did I die from? Oh, probably lack of fuel. That's okay, that's the only acceptable reason to die in this game. Because I don't know any other way to get fuel. That was bad luck. I think that's good. Let's see. We good. 2C. Come on. You know what? I gotta stay on the ground. Thank you. Is this? I think this is the same thing. Yeah, because they said the colors would change. Alright, that's it. We're done. 34. Okay. Let's just see how far we can get. Yeah, you had to shoot those things in order, which is kind of silly, but that is what it is. Yeah, it's the same. This loop. As far as I can tell. To make sure we don't get the early end. Okay, good. We're fine. Oh! What is that? That happened only once before. all of a sudden, it's like they... It's a glitch, I guess. I'm gonna guess it's a glitch. Because... Like... Are we good? We're good. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, we beat it. We're done. Okay, well, let's fill out our document. Game number 15. Baltron, we beat this on 4. 15, tax date. 2018. What was our mission? Clear. Boss. One loop. There's no levels. I'll just put beat boss one loop. No multiple endings. I don't think so. And let's see. We beat this in mathematics. Beat 3.5 hours. Sorry. 3 hours, 32 minutes. Is this better than Argus? Not really. So I'm gonna give it a 3. It gets a 3. It really was not that good.